Got it.
All right. Spotter for the live. Driver, go on the film. All right, with so many cars on the track, it's pretty good that we only have one bobble. Up, two, three, four. Over here. Thank you. No, put him over the bike, Take him. No, that's all right. Hey, Mike, behind you. Grab him and put him on the other side of the bike. So much. Alright. That's 6.5 minutes. That's ample time for lots of stuff to change. So far, we have Chris Pullen in first, Ben Buckingham in second, Brian in, Dickinson in third, then Brian Ritchie in fourth, and John, Jared, and Todd in that order. Let's see what happens when we cross the line. Oh, Ben now in first. I think somebody was sandbagging. Whoa, gotta be careful. If a car's coming at it, grab it, hurry. Alright, got over 5.5 minutes left. Your running order is Ben, Brian Dickinson, Brian Ritchie, Chris Bolin, Sean Sindel, Don Edwards, Jared Duncan, and Todd Six. Ben, the Montgomery main. If you are here, you are fast. Just over 4 minutes left to go. Ben is still out front. Brian Dickinson in second. Chris Bolin now in third. Then Don Edwards, Brian Ritchie, Don Sickle, Jared Duncan, and Todd in that order. Thank you. All right, we got about 2 minutes left. First place is still Big Bucky, and second is Brian Dickinson. Third is Brian Ritchie, and then John Edwards. About 1.7 seconds separates two. And then Sean, Jared, and Todd in that order.
Yeah, he's on the stand.
Bring it over here, see if somebody's got a wrench. Oh, well, you got about 20 seconds left. That's all right, about 5 seconds left on the clock. When you cross the line, you will be done. Brian, you're done.
Car 1 is done.
Other Brian, you're done.
Car 8
Ben is done. Ben takes that. Fast lap at 23.9. That is unbelievable for a two-wheel drive bike. The track must be amazing.
Oh, with all y'all up.